We're gonna dedicate this one now. Yes, sir. Kevin Tillman, rest in peace. Much love, one love.
Talking about love, love.
Young Lion, what we talking about?
Talking about love, love, love.
Check it. Ain't just brothers.
What it do, what it do, what it be like, you already know who it is. Baby Boy Hood News Media out here, man. We out here, man. USM right now, doing a peaceful rally right now. So it's going down, man. Y'all check it out. Y'all see what's happening. Y'all see what's happening. Right here, USM, baby. It's going all the way down, man. You know what I mean?
What's going on, everybody? We out here at USM thanking Dr. Bennett and the USM Senate faculty for removing the current state flag, which is dividing our state. And we feel like it's time that we had a flag that represents all Mississippians. So we're out here showing our support for what they have done and giving thanks to them. So we're just out here having a peaceful appreciation rally today.
The blue skies go. Poison is the wind that blows from the north and south and east. Oh, mercy, mercy me. All things and what they used to be lost. Oil wasted on the oceans and upon our seas. Fish full of mercury. Mercy, mercy, me. All things ain't
good
what
news,
they news
media,
they
got real. Nah, sorry, I don't mean that. Man, hit the pen. Never mind, I ain't. This is still hood, no me.
Oh, boy.
Hold it up. As you can see, this is Hood News Media. I told you. I told you.
This world.
Like always. Like always.
Hood News Media. We out here, man. Peaceful rally. Nobody ain't swinging or nothing. Everybody standing up for what they believe in. We all feel like we ought to have one flag for all that represents everybody, not just one person, not just one race. Everybody in the state. See what it says. Appreciation for Dr. Bennett. And we got Superman here. Brought a bunch of flags, he got one for himself. But it's all good, he getting more and more though. But that's how it is, man, right here in Mississippi. But it's progress, because we're all on the same side.
Oh, y'all don't see y'all's with ISIS.
We're all on the same side without any violence or anything. So it's cool, but you, I don't know if you do have anything to say, but this is something so both people can have something to say on their opinion of why the flag should be whatever it should be. Do you have any statements to make concerning your stand? Sir, you have any statement to make concerning your stand?
I'm just tired of being a majority, getting run over by people that want to change things that have been that way since 1894. Besides, the majority of the people in Mississippi voted to keep this flag. We stand with their rights.
Yeah.
That's right.
Who you belong with?
The majority of the people. We're not, okay, we're the majority.
KKK. Which one is it?
Look, KKK, ISIS, they're all the same. They're all, and the NAACP,
I ain't never seen.
They are all racist groups.
Ain't nobody.
In the Southern Christian Poverty Center.
NAACP, I ain't nobody. nobody now.
That's a pop.
A firebomb.
Still racist.
I ain't seen that.
May not have hung nobody, but still racist. Southern Poverty Law Center. Racist. Racist.
Republicans helped find the NAACP.
That's exactly right.
Yeah.
They did.
Yeah.
And guess who founded the who founded the KKK?
Yeah, Democrats.
Democrats.
So,
right.
Why are we throwing that in the pot?
Signs of state flag didn't have anything to do with
that. NAACP ain't never harmed nobody.
So you're a son's a Confederate then, right?
Yes, I am.
So you
my great-great-great-grandfather was 100% Cherokee Indian, and he fought for the Confederacy. And his name is Stan Watte. He was a brigadier general for the Confederate States Army.
And there were also blacks that fought in the war.
There were a lot of black folks that fought in the Confederate Army. I went to Beauvoir yesterday, and H.K. Edgerton was the main speaker down there. He's a black Confederate veteran, I'm pretty sure some of his relatives were. There's a lot of blacks that have Confederate veterans that they don't really know about it, and what they're doing is they're dishonoring their own family.
No.
Yes, they are. They are.
I don't know what books you read.
They're dishonoring when they say, you know, they think.
You read selective history.
No, I don't. Y'all don't read history.
Who's y'all?
Apparently, y'all don't know history. Okay, when was this flag even adopted?
I know history and I know history.
What year was this flag even made?
I know history and I know history.
You don't even know.
We don't want to know.
There you go. You're ignorant. You're ignorant. You don't even want to know. You don't even want to know. Now, that's the problem.
Well, share the information with the people then.
Y'all are
freaking.
Share the information with the people when the flag was created. So,
1894
is when the flag originated.
This flag's been over Mississippi since 1894.
Okay.
It's historical.
That's why stuff changes.
You don't want to change it. It ain't going to change. I might as well just realize that. All we're doing is protesting him taking it down off the pole. That's all.
I'm glad he took it down.
Well, I'm glad. I'm glad.
Yeah,
I don't know where all my buddies are today, but they need to be here.
That's a racist flag.
Oh, there's one of them over there. Good. I'm glad he showed up.
That's what's up. All right, one more thing that a lot of people have the issues with is the fact that the Confederate flag is in the middle of it. So is it the fact that the entire flag is the state flag, or is it the Confederate part or symbol that you want to continue to hold on to the flag?
I want it just the way it is right now. Now.
Yeah.
I mean, I don't want it to change. Besides the, like she says, she don't want to read this flag. It looks like the Confederate flag, but you see those stars up there? On the original 13, of the original stars on the Confederate battle flag was the 13 states that seceded from the Union in the Civil War. When this was adopted, this flag was adopted in 1894, there were several blacks on the legislature in Mississippi.
No, they were not. In 1890, they took over.
1894, there were several blacks. You need to read. You need to read Al Arnold's book, Lee's Order. I've got a master's degree right here at this university.
I got a PhD right here at this university.
I'm in education.
Yeah, elementary.
No, not secondary education. But anyway, getting back to what I was saying, the 13 original stars on this state flag stands for the 13 original colonies of the United States. They changed the meaning of the stars. That's one thing that they did in 1894. I've got a Confederate flag hanging in my yard right now. You know why? It's Confederate Heritage Month, and my great-great-great-grandfather was a Brigadier General Confederate soldier. And he needs to be honored. All Confederate soldiers are American veterans. It's just like a World War II veteran or a Vietnam veteran or anywhere else. They should all be honored. And there's a lot of cemeteries that both Union and Confederate soldiers are buried in that same cemetery together. And a lot of y'all don't realize why they have all the monuments. Why do you think they have all the monuments down here for Confederate veterans? You know why? Because both Confederate veterans were just left on the battlefield to just, you know, succumb to the... I'm just telling you. See, you don't want to learn. I'm trying to teach you.
I think this is great. I'm glad y'all got out here and took their spot.
That's right. Okay.
We're going to dedicate this one. Yes, sir. Kevin Tillman, rest in peace. Much love, one love.
Well, the organizers was today breaking, and so they want to talk to him. And
that's right. What are we talking about? Just brothers killing their brothers, sisters killing their sisters, mothers killing their children, cops is killing civilians. It's not just us versus us, it's them versus them.
Okay. How do y'all propose we get to that?
I propose to get the one flag, baby.
Well, I understand that, but I'm just saying one flag for everybody. How do we get
I'm
to
give
that?
You a
the
suggestion.
Legislature will have to come up with it.
I'll go ahead and give it. It's real simple. It's not like a rocket scientist.
Well, I understand, but let's just
take this down, and we can create, we're the Magnolia State, right? I have a beautiful picture of a Magnolia flower that would look great on that flag.
Okay.
I can represent that.
That's good. And
I can agree with that. The flag of 1861, the Mississippi Magnolia flag. I'd agree with that. Let's put that one on there.
That's what we need to do. That's what we need to do.
Okay, but let's get it on the ballot, though.
Mm.
Let's get it voted on.
Yeah!
He ain't the first one. Don't feel bad. I said let's get it on
the pawn shop, man.
Yeah. I said let's get it on the ballot.
Mm-hmm.
That's what. See, the only reason we're here is because this was taken down unilaterally and arbitrarily by one person. It was never voted on. It was never, nobody's opinion was asked or anything.
Have you been before the
president? We tried to ask, mm-hmm. and we can't get a meeting.
Okay.
So it's never been voted on or anything.
But on the state level, they're not willing to even exercise the right for that. They don't want, but some people in the state don't want to change the flag.
See, I say we get.
You know how we can change it?
If y'all get with us,
get on our side, come to the table with us and say, okay, how can we rally together and we vote for another?
I've done that. I've asked Chris McDaniels, I said, if we, as a state, are going to come together, how do we do it?
What's the best
way? That's what I asked him. I said, what's the best way? But until then, one person making a decision.
All of this is oxymoronic because you're saying you're going to come to our side, but you're holding up the flag.
I'm out here for a different reason.
Okay, yeah, I don't get it. So come to our side, put this down.
Yeah, our
protest.
So we're
going to stand with them and that we need one flag, because that's what we're out here for, one flag for all. So if you're on our side, put all this down, get up a sign, I'm going to make you a sign, and you stand
protest,
with us.
Our protest here is not about changing the flag. Our protest here is about him taking it down off the pole.
Get your sign. Say, we're angry as hell because you took it down.
We already done that.
We need you to hold a sign up.
We've tried that.
That ought to be evident that a lot of people.
October
you say, yeah, just y'all feel. So it's evident that a lot of them wanted it down. If
you wanted it down, if you wanted up. You know, I mean, it's not. You can hear by the number of people that come by that honk. We've been out here since October last year, and our argument the whole time has been, look, just give it due process. It was never given due process.
Mother, there's too many of you crying. Brother, there's far too many of you dying. You know we've got to find a way to bring some loving here today. Yeah. Father, we don't.
don't need to escalate. You see, war is not the answer, for only love can conquer hate. You know we've got to find a way to bring some love and get here today. Oh, picket lines and picket signs. Don't punish me with brutality. Talk to me so you can see. Oh, what's going on?
With my purpose of rapping it in the verse to many, my people blasting and stashing the sin that hurts in me. They laughing at us, cause actually we the virtue.